Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another video. Today we're flying with the Flight Factor one more time, but this time at nighttime. Let's change things up a little bit. We also have already our aircraft started up. We're just gonna do our last calculations for our speed, and set up the last few things for the aircraft. Oh, I keep forgetting this. Get move. All right. So. Let's go and get started. First things first, we need to recalculate some things. We just got the load sheet. So, let's go to performance data here. We've got takeoff weight, center of gravity 33.2. So let's go ahead and enter that. 33.2 gives us 0.1 down. Perfect. Okay, I'll remember that. And we're gonna enter our information now. So, zero fuel weight. Is 59.2, a center of gravity of 33.6, and a block fuel of 5.1. Okay, performance. Let's go ahead and update this. We are going to go. Enviro, weather briefing, refresh. Although actually we're just going to use this one, this is more accurate. So, voila, voila. Update anything we need to update. 6 to component 3 to 7, minor. Less than. Did this, that. Okay, so only thing we're updating is our actual weight. So it's 64,000 exactly. Calculate. Flex. Alright, the speeds are good. So we can get rid of all this. And it's down. Right. That is done. Start our APU. That's what's coming on. Start. Let's go ahead and pre-plan our pushback.
Ground to cockpit. Plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you're ready.
Thank you all. Alright, if he's available. So power coming off. Auto. Connect. Let's connect all three. Maybe they can hang on. We'll close this as well. All that is removed and done. Sides are armed. Checked. Okay. Before start, checklist above the line. Log route, security check, check, and engine departure briefing is completed. Capture preparations completed. Camp times are on. Armored deers are nav mode. Fuel released 5.1 tons. Barrel 0994 times 3 set and priority brake is on above the line completed. We can go ahead and get our pushback going.
Ground to cockpit. Tow is driving up.
Windows and doors check closed and slides are armed. Beacon coming on. Thrust levers are idle. Brake acupressure is in the green. Thruster one mode, we're good to go. Alright.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect.
Frame rate is a little low. It's only at nighttime that when these frames are like this in this airport. Usually I get 30 to high and higher in this airport. It's currently nighttime, so that's when things get a little low.
Connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake.
Brake release, no discernible engage, should engage.
Starting pushback and
there
you may start engines.
Thank you very much. Okay. Let's put her on because this is Gatwick, because they require it. Before start is below the line cam signal, take up data set, beacons on, notice turn this gate is checked, windows, doors, and slides are closed and armed, cargo doors closed and locked. Okay. Starting engine number 2. Available, starting engine 2 is available and starting engine number 1.
Operation complete. Set parking brake.
Parking brake set.
Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Available. Selector to normal. Disconnect, give our hand signal. Wheelie cam to show up. There he goes. AV fleet coming off. Spoilers armed. Flaps down. Rudder trim 0. Pitch trim down 0. 1.1. Okay.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the right. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Thank you very much. There's some visible moisture. And let's check her out. Yeah, our outside air temperature is quite low, so we will use anti-ice. Master switch coming off. Door, let's see, hand signal is given. Door page, slides are armed, closed, everything. It's perfect. Is there taxi? It's quite sure we're gonna go ahead and do our flight control check right now. After start checklist. Anti-ice on, pitch trim 1.1 down set, right trim 0, econ status is checked. Alright, flight control check, full right. Left. Neutral. Full up. Full down. Neutral rudder full right. Full left. Neutral. Flight control check complete. Auto brake max. Parking brake released. On. On. And because nighttime, we'll go and turn that on as well. Give a little bit of thrust. And there we go. Traffic. That's nice, so we'll just follow this traffic. We're not going to compete with it, we're going to go behind it. Brake check. It's good. This. Artist phasers a little bit. Fast. Things I'm competing with them probably or something. People like to tax them fast and get it over with. Fast mark. Someone slow her down. Okay, runway 27 right is checked. Let's go start tables here. Flaps 1, plan 1 set. B1147, BR149, B2150, Flex 58. Alright, clear to line up as soon as that aircraft starts departing. There it goes, so let's go and line up. Okay. Takeoff config. Before takeoff check is about the line, they will be complete flight check. Flight instruments for check flaps are 1, 10, 1, 7, you can almost take off. No blue. Okay. Packs coming off. Lights are good.
Approaching 2, 7, right.
TCAS is set. I'll just wait a couple miles before. We depart with them. We don't want to be right behind them due to wake turbulence as well as spacing. Okay.
On runway 27 right.
so he's turning right. We're gonna turn left so we can go and take off. Landing lights on. One, two, three, four. Use parking brake. 50% on one. Close down. Like turn as red runway out of thrust blue. Out, but disarmed. Just climb, pack one coming on. Up. Take off checklist. Landing gear up, flaps retracted, packs are on, eco mode is checked. Okay. 330. Transition altitude passed. Beautiful night lighting. We do not need NTIs anymore. We'll turn it off. There's no altitude requirement to turn it on or off. Turning that system to on to one. still get that. That's really nice. Wow. London over there. Goodbye, London. Now we're going over to Luxembourg. Very nice, very nice. Do wish the LED would be higher though. That would be pretty nice. Alright guys, so thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you in the arrival part 2 going into Luxembourg.